Don't be a baby.
我给大家看一个很有意义的一个片子，就五分钟。
明天他已经累成了，
是
吧？这娃娃已经，他明天早晨八点就起床了。
冲上去。
No, 就
五分钟。
什么五分钟呀？
很有意义的一个音乐的。
我跟你讲，李仲海。
音乐。
人家不像是你，是睡觉睡到几点？他明天那么早起。
我是被充电器在哪儿？
在沙发上。
没有啊。电脑在哪儿呢？
在沙发的那个。
电脑也在桌子上。
你把它的这拿走，这哪个？上面的这。妈妈这一点就成了这个样子了，看看，什么都没有练完。9点就睡觉了，人家那是。
You get to like experience how they layer on the music. It's not just like give a big Charles, they go to the back now. Like he doesn't play the main song anymore.
Yeah,
now it's like the violin that's playing the main notes.
So you just play them a few hours and then
go to
bed?
awesome. And people are very enjoyed. Is Oka Joy French or is it Italian?
I don't know.
Who wrote Oka Joy?
Beethoven.
Is Beethoven in French or Italian? Or English?
Even Italian. Okay, good night.
Good night.